Hello viewers, welcome to the channel. Today in this video we will do the MCQs of the making of the global world class 10 history. For more such videos you can visit playlist and I will share the link in the description box. So let's start today's video. Our first question is, the first world war was mainly fought in, options are Africa, Australia, Europe or America? Answer is Europe. First World War was fought between the countries of the continent Europe. Next question is, Great Depression began around, options are 1929 or 1925 or 1932 or 1926. Answer is 1929. Great Depression began in around 1929 after First World War, and it created a lot of havoc among the countries. Next question is, the manufacturer who adopted the concept of assembly line for automobiles, options are Bretton Woods or Shikari Puri Shroff's or Columbus or Henry Ford. Answer is Henry Ford. He was Henry Ford who adopted the concept of assembly line for automobiles. Because he had car manufacturing industry. Next question is, IMF means International Monetary Fund and World Bank was set up to, options are finance American industries or finance post-war reconstruction or develop steel industries involved or support colonial rule. Answer is finance post-war reconstruction. IMF and World Bank was set up to finance post-war reconstruction for the reconstruction of destruction. The destruction occurred due to the First World War to reconstruct all those destruction these banks were established. Next question is, in 19th century, indentured labor has been described as a new, options are slavery system or industrialization or urbanization or civilization. Answer is slavery system. This indentured labor system was known as slavery system. That is all for today. I hope you like the video. If you really like the video, please hit the like button and share the video with your friends and do subscribe the channel. Bye bye.